happy band. A band equipped for lounge, knows from phone to phone. The people come to hear the drum, the Gilligan bank so grand, and shout whenever they hear the music so queer. Are the boys and the girls on the band for miles and miles. Think they'd only walk the yard or two to see them all dressed up in the very finest side. You know they're up for a railroad hullabaloo. All Marty plays the castle, the kick and bangs the drum. Any word he would make you laugh, the put the people sing for. O'Brien plays the trombone, he thinks it's grand. When Cassidy plays the cymbals with the belly in the Quincy band. Now they had a fine rehearsal in the Valley McQuilty Hall. McGee played best of all, sure he didn't play at all. And when they all forgot the tune, McGilligan banged the drum, which made poor Cassidy's ear feel awfully queer. Are the boys and the girls all in front of the band for miles and miles? You think they'd only walked a yard or two to see them all dressed up in the very finest styles. You know they're on for a railroad hullabaloo. Oh, Murphy plays the clarinet and McGilligan bangs the drum. Honey, Wordy would make you laugh with his bumpity bumpity bum. O'Brien plays the trombone, and O'Shaughnessy thinks it's grand. When Cassidy plays the cymbals with the Barry McQuilty band, O'Brien's trombone and McGilligan's drum, and Murphy's clarinet and the bumpity bum and the Barry McQuilty band.
Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with a sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the deer, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Sure, if only thou the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, I'd imagine a picture of heaven it could be, where the green glens of Antrim are to me. And among them a warmth of benign am I. Then I'll pray that the world will in peace let me be, where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming. She left her father's castle, and she left her fair young lover, she left her servants and horse date. local gypsy rover. He's not gypsy, faggoty among them. Should his lord, his lands are lovers.